We're in the gym. This hotel is actually a really, really nice gym. So I'm excited for that because you never know with the hotels. And I think today I'm gonna start with a little bit of a run. I never really do cardio, but I feel like today it's gonna wake me up because I'm a little sleepy. And we're doing makeup a few years later so I can use a little wake me up. So does Lauren. Yesterday I realized that the VS show was actually today. So in honor of the VS show, I thought, let's hit the gym. It's lunchtime. We're going to the Sinky. It's like one of our favorite places here in LA. We always come here, right?
Yeah.
We used to go there for lunch and dinner, like never go to another place. So I'm excited. I don't know. Can you take a look? Eh?
No, it's not him.
6 more minutes. So I have a bowl with grilled salmon, avocado, tomato, salad, and I already mixed it because I'm Dutch, so I like to like mix it all. And then I found it a little boring, so I ordered a side of ratatouille. It's like vegetables with olive oil, and I'm gonna mix it through the salad and then add some Parmigiano. Buon appetit!
Let's go!
Let's go! Kijk, dit is een leuke foto zo, met deze achtergrond.
Nou, dat vind ik wel meevallen. Überhaupt ben ik wel benieuwd wat voor foto's mensen leuk vinden.
I think just regular photos of something that we documented. Like not too...
Not too staged.
Staged. I mean, that's what I like from other people.
Yeah.
But I love to see a nice outfit. So I got my third matcha of the day. Usually I stick to two, but today I was like, fuck it.
Is this the first time you said fuck in your vlog?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Are you getting comfortable?
Yeah. Do you want to take a photo of me?
Yeah. Let's do it. Something. Het is nog niet echt...
Nee, we hebben helemaal niks.
Misschien je haar los.
Nee.
Ik zeg je altijd heel eerlijk, het voelt altijd een klein beetje ongemakkelijk als, dan, als je voelt dat zo'n terras achter je misschien wel anders zit mee te kijken van wat zitten zij foto's te maken. Ook voor de mensen thuis. Aan het begin dacht ik altijd, oh, kreeg ik helemaal een beetje het gevoel van, kunnen we ergens een plekje opzoeken waar niemand is, toch? Nee, want het hoort een beetje bij het werk, hè? Toch? Zo zien we het wel.
Ja.
Het is ook wel leuk.
Als het niet lukt, word ik soms een beetje chagrijnig.
Ja, want dan is het vaak...
And then it's always like, it's not my fault, but Lauren's fault.
Ja, en als, want als ik zou zeggen van, ja, ik moet iets beter
poseren. Nou, dan de pop aan het dansen, wie zei in Dutch?
Dat zijn misschien wel de enige momenten.
En hij heeft dol slapping.
I think that are the only moments.
That we get in a fight.
Ja,
yeah, no? Oké, ze hebben ook allemaal Yeezys.
Oh. Ik heb meteen coins uitgevallen.
Day in Los Angeles and we're going to Back Your Goals to get an Acebo. Very excited because it's already 11:30, so I'm getting a little hangry. Okay, let's go. Hier moet een plekje vinden.
Maar kijk dan, hier kan je niet echt zitten.
Jawel. Binnen.
En een powerball.
I love it that we try something new for once.
Yeah.
I like this a lot. Mmm, I want to take a photo.
Mmm. Photo. Yeah. Got it. Thank you.
Oh, do you like it?
I like it.
Nice. So when Lawrence finds something, he buys it like three times. For example, these shoes, he already like bought it three times. And then you wear it all the time. Huh. You don't really experience. You're always like black and nude and like army green. And, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So I feel like
where I want to go in life is the same as what Steve Jobs did. Like always wearing the same outfit. So I have like the same shirt lined up, like 20 of them.
Well, that means a lot of closet space for me.
That's true.
Great to see you.
Oh,
dat heb ik heel vaak, dat mensen mij herkennen.
Yeah, for sure.
Dan gaan we samen op. Ik denk, zal ik erbij gaan?
Ja. Thank you so much.
Thank
Bye.
You.
Bye.
I'm going to get something at the Sephora store. I'm looking for the Tom Ford bronzer and highlighter. Like the one thing. And I'm going to be very fast today, Lawrence.
All right.
I'm going to be out in 5 minutes, I promise. All right?
I can also just wait outside.
Yeah, I mean, I knew that's that what you wanted to do, but I'll be right back.
All right. See you in a minute. Or 20.
Die niet, die. Okay. Dus die of deze. Een van de eerste twee.
Of drie.
Of drie. Die? Nee.
Ja, Oh, die kan wel leuk zijn. Met dat ook stone there, three, maar hij is uit.
Four, that's just the way you look all the time. Five. And now we're gonna edit. So, for the people at home, if you think, hey, how does Romy edit her pictures? I can show you.
Take a look.
We have some presets. Yeah, look at this. Oh, some of them are really ugly. Oh, this is nice. Boo. Right? Oh, this one is nice.
I like the one, LA2.
LA2. Okay, there we go. The blue.
It's actually every photo of us is like teamwork. Right?
You're so cute.
But it's true. Like you take them and you edit them. And I'm the model and I post them.
Okay, this is the original.
It's not a big of a difference.
Then we edited it like this. And then
a
we
bit
made
more
it
bright.
Into this. Now we're gonna airdrop. We're gonna come up with an amazing caption. Oh, by the way, Romy's a big lover of avocados. As you might know, some people are always hinting me like, hey, when are you gonna ask Romy to get married? Huh?
I get this photo sent so often. It's like this avocado that's open and there's like a married, like
oh, you
a
get
wedding
it
as, ring
you
in
get,
it.
You get it too.
Yeah.
I get it every day. I get at least one.
Okay, we're going to have dinner at Catch. It's my like favorite restaurant here in LA. And you can see I've been here often because they put a photo on the wall somewhere. Where is it, love? Oh, there. Above Miss Piggy. What are you most excited about?
Sushi.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I
like the crispy rice cakes with like tuna on there. It's delicious. Okay, so this is, I think this is my favorite.
This is my favorite.
It's like tuna and the other one is like a white fish, but with like truffle, and it's so delicious.
All right.
Always posting an Insta story.
It was fun having dinner with you guys.